the software update on my Phantom 3. As you can see, there's a video for that. I just did everything. I have the Phantom 3 behind me. It's on, and I'm gonna perform a little test inside this room, since the room is not too too cluttered with stuff in here. So I have room to be able to go ahead and at least have it hovered for a minute or so. So let's go ahead and put the Phantom up a little bit, you know, put up in the air here, and hopefully everything goes well. How you doing, guys? Well, I put it up in the air, well, just a little over right now. I noticed that the Phantom 3 was kind of moving. It wasn't kind of steady. I don't know if it's something to do with the new firmware update that I did, I managed to you know, stay a little bit steady inside this room. It was kind of moving at the end right now. Like you can see, it was tilting to the left. So I decided to bring it down because I didn't want to crash it. It was hovering for a little bit, and then after that, it started moving to the little bit to the left and then to the right. It wasn't able to stay hovering in one place. I don't know if that's just because I'm inside this room or whatever, but this is my first test, but inside, you know, my home, I wasn't able to go out there today and fly it outside, but I will do that. I did an IMU calibration on the Phantom 3, and I did a gimbal calibration as well. Once I did the whole entire update on the Phantom 3. For me, it performed, so-so from the behavior that I've seen since I've been flying my Phantom 3. It just kind of drifted to the sides a little and so whatnot. So hopefully that won't give me a problem in the near future or when I go out in the field to fly. So please stay tuned for another video, and hopefully you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.